Tama kayo, tama kayo. Ako naman eh. Paul ba?
Hi mga lods, ito ang video karon kaya ito ang saksihan ang after 2 years of intense fight, continuous fighting of between the AFP and Abu Sayyaf group responsible sa Sipadan hostage crisis. Ito ang saksihan karon ilahang Christmas party sa Makamandag infantry battalion. As before nato ipsugdan mga lods, ato i-shout out si Kuan, si Kan Lieutenant Tampon, si Kan Lieutenant Baritos Cabares, Master Sergeant Tinodra, Iliodra, Master Sergeant Iliodra, Master Sergeant Aranoco, Master Sergeant Celestino, Major Palma, o si Master Sergeant Baritos, Master Sergeant Martinez o si Colonel Cruz o ang Kuan, ang labi na yun ang wife ni Cobra nga naadigto sa Kuan, ni support yun sa iya ha o si og ni Vice Governor Lady Ann Tidadulya si Hedulya. Sulo province og ni late my deepest condolences ni late Brigadier General Nehemias Paharito, ang Kuan 103rd Brigade Commander ID sa time sa 2002 to 2005. Makasaysayon kayo ni Makalods kay first time dito nakita ang mga bata og Santa Claus. Yeah, first time sila nakita og nakakaon og apple. Di ko anjo ni kuan successful jud ilang Christmas party kay 2 years gud sila nagkumbat fighting dito sa Hulo-Sulo. Og ang games nila hindot jud kayo. Gitagaan sa sila mga gift. Nga na sa mga presentation, company presentation. Og shout out sa dyan ni Makamandag Cabrales. Og Makamandag Pastrano. Makamandag Barietos. Makamandag Pasite. Og si Makamandag Villarba. Makamandag Amaya. Makamandag Dison. Og si Makamandag Iliodra. Iliodra. Makamandag Pilyena, Makamandag Martinez, Makamandag Jewel, Makamandag Cristino, Makamandag Villanueva. Okay mga Makamandag, mahal ko kayo. Salamat ni sa akong boss nga si Makamandag ni General Alan Arujado, shout out, daghang salamat. Mga lods, og shout out po dahil sa pamilya ni Sir, pamilya ni Cobra. Shout out sa inyo ha, Ma'am Joy. Ma'am Joy Arujado, shout out po, Ma'am. Salamat. Og mga lods, og shout out po sa taga Pagadian City, og diha po sa labi na yun sa Hulo-Sulo. Shout out po sa taga Mindanao, Marawi. O sa tanang taga Mindanao, shout out sa inyo ha. The Promised Land. Shout out sa inyo ang tanan diha. mga lods, shout out. Masha'Allah sa taga tanang taga Mindanao, masha'Allah sa inyo.
Parents strongly caution, the following programs are intended for mature audiences over the age of 18. These programs may contain some material that many parents would not find suitable for children and may include intense violence, sexual situations, coarse language, and suggestive dialogue.
Ang programang ito ay rated SPG. Striktong patnubay at gabay ng magulang ang kailangan. Maaaring may maseselang tema, lengguwahe, karahasan, sexual, horror, o droga na hindi angkop sa mga bata.
This presentation is geared to showcase the hardship, sacrifices, and dedication of Filipino soldiers in this era. This is not to malign any individual, private, organizations, or government institutions, but to share one's experience during his stint in the military duty.
Yeah. Meanwhile. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wa qala rabbukum ud'uni astajib lakum. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Today is a very memorable day for all of us, since this is the third time the 35th Infantry Makabandag Battalion celebrates its Christmas party here in Sulu. It's my honor and great privilege to welcome you, ma'am and sir, guests and friends, in our humble Christmas celebration here in Sitio Bayug, Barangay Samak, Talipao, Sulu. Thank you.
Yari kami magpasampay sin pagsarang sukul ang mga himahader kamo biya na sin ambok tayo kalasahan.
Termination number will be presented by selected Makabandag troopers. First to present is Alpha Company.
Sakalibutan. Suga na ba yan, Zero?
Let's give a big hand to all our performers.
My immediate superior, the 104th Brigade Commander, so to be Brigadier General, Nehemias Pareto. To the officers and men of Makamandag Battalion, to our mga civilian, na nandito ngayon, mga dependents, mga bata. Ipalam sa lahat na itong kasiyahan ngayon ay walang reliyon. Pareho tayong mag-celebrate.
Para sa mga sundalo, ng 35th ang preparasyon nila para at least ma-appreciate natin. Kumakaka po. Ang misis ko ngayon ay dalawa. Una-una sa mga sundalo,
nagsasahod ng more than 10,000. Tapos ang graduate sa UP, 8,000 lang ang sinasahod, basic minimum pay. Ngunit may iba mga sundalo, hindi nakapagtiis, nag-abuso, hindi nila minamahal ang serbisyo. So saan sila ngayon? So ito ay isang reminder sa ating mga sundalo dito na bilang nasa gobyerno at nasa army, itaguyod natin ang ating serbisyo. Pangalawa kong message, yung para sa civilian. Ito ang aming maihandog sa buong taon namin pag-assign dito sa Talipaw at sa buong probinsya ng Sulu. So kung meron mang pagkakataon, sunod na pagkakataon, asahan ninyo kaming 35 ay kapangandulan nyo. So,
mga namin, mga PNP, mga civil servants, friends, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Just by looking around, nakikita ko parang sobrang celebration. This is a universal Kristiyano ka. Mga Christians ang nag-celebrate ang Christmas. It is for everybody. Because the message of Christmas is a message of peace and unity. Harmony. We cannot. I could Let me say na isa lang man ang pinupuntahan natin. We may be, we always celebrate Christmas. This is a one way of showing or demonstrating na kahit gaano kahirap yung trabaho natin o kahirap yung buhay natin, we can still celebrate yung mga importanteng events sa buhay natin with our friends here in Tanipao. Ibig sabihin yung mas malaking pamilya nila, yun rin ang maging kasama niya ng mga sundalo at tatitip, hindi na kundi lahat ng sundalo dito sa area natin. So here, it is now to give us the opportunity to look back and be grateful for all the blessings that we have received through the year from January up to this month. So, yung mga blessings na tanggap natin, dapat i-share na rin natin doon sa mga ibang tao na anyo, hindi lang artificial panglabas lang, kundi you will really feel very happy na nakatulong kayo sa kapwa nyong, hindi lang Pilipino, kapwang tao lang, kapwang tao rin. So, ito rin ang pinaka
of my well, of Fort Brigade, include my family and children, to greet everybody a Merry Christmas and prosperous New Year. Thank you. Ito yung pinakamahirap na task ko, to introduce the guest of honor.
Battalion Commander Colonel Alan Arrojado, the officers and men of the 35th Infantry Battalion, distinguished guests, friends, good afternoon. When Colonel Arrojado invited me to give inspirational message to the men in uniform, especially those who are in the battlefront like you, confronting the enemies of our nation, indeed, I understand your predicament, your sacrifices, your longing to be with your families, and happily together seeing the const. You are going to miss the momentous dinner because of your devotion to your duties and your solemn pledge to protect and safeguard the security, the welfare, and well-being of Filipino people and nation. You have manifested your love, patriotism, and loyalty to your country and government. You have shown commitment in support to whatever endeavor and efforts you may undertake to the cause of peace and security of our people and province, the road to peace and our holding security, threats and problems to our citizens and nation. They are still hesitant and adamant to understand the true meaning and significance of peace and Filipino unity, heading to be bright and promising. Although there are still some disturbances we managed to experience, like the recent kidnapping of the doctor in the municipality of Parang, compared to our situation side, are now moving freely, transporting their goods to Holopam during midnight. Without fear of insecurities, the semblance of peace and security are beginning to be felt in our homeland. We just pray to our mighty Allah that this wine of change will not divert from its course towards the direction of permanent peace and security of our country, to move forwards and ultimately bring the realization of Filipino unity, where Muslim and Christian can live together in peace and harmony without the feeling of prejudice, discrimination, and insecurities. Islam and Christian are religions of peace and love. Both don't advocate violence to achieve their mission and goals. Their teaching and commandments are for mankind to respect and love one another, irrespective of their religious affiliation. Ihatihan ko, in kamatauran mga sundo hindi, mga katautay manguran, mga Muslim amon bakas MNLF. Salta, in luwal gini, posto bakas day sabsin, mga katautay manguran ta MNLF. Nahakahala niya to, in kita niyo, marad ha mga kabagayan na to, mga sundo. Niyo, misanda kuman, manihot tiyo kakuyangan, liyawi aula na pa sila, amon wala da hindi, in mga kaanak asawahan nila. Thank you, and Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year. God bless us all. Wassalam.
And hair dancers. So. yung pasang. Very easy.
Dirty Swift, man. Get the fucking smear.
Yeah, every time I walk up in the spot.
moments later.
So next is I would like to call the officers and men, First Lieutenant. Mga Second Lieutenant, except no company commanders, tapos na. Lieutenant Tanahan. Barclay. Lieutenant Tosias and Lieutenant Cabral. Sergeant Major at lahat ng mga company first sergeant.
Thank you. And that ends our program. On behalf of our commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Alan R. Arruado, we would like to thank everyone. Maligayang Pasko at Manigong Bagong Taon.
Mantay mga bata. Andan ko mantay mo ino.
Punta na lang. Pag-gini kayo po ang hindi. Santa Claus.
Mga bata lang yan. Kumakain
eh. Kumakain mo din.
Yung sa mga lantern daw, contest. Asa kasabot.
Corporal Manyala Sinan. Manyalas naman, walang nailagay ito, Manyalas. Corporal Manyalas. Claim nyo na yung napanalunan nyo dahil masakit sa mata. Dahil hindi ako nanalo, mas maswerte kayo. Kaya iuwi nyo na. 21 inches. Pepsi lagayan. S. Mini component. Rec. 7 cubic. Pepsi bugsukan. Of Alpha Company. Apa din niya? Washing machine, Pepsi Sale, Palpa Company, tuloy mo na. Yung mga nanalo ng mga consumption prices. Pepsi Talgapa, Pepsi Rajane, Pepsi Busara. Rapos din natin private yung natirang tolya para hindi kayo open.
Grabe nga tulad
Kasi hindi mo naman nila.
Tapos ano nangyari? Anong ganito?
mga mayupik niya para sa buhay niya. Dali na po mga kanahiripin sa kanila. Request sila sa akin, iiwanan nila. Dali na pa ako nagbawala sa bahay nila eh.
Ayan na po. Sa sir.
Oh,
Yeah.